Welcome back to the vlog.
Why a girl so bloody needy? I'm being a mini Evie.
Namaste.
No, I liked the flashing lights.
Damn it, fudge nuggets.
I'm so nervous.
Why?
There's some tough competition, and I don't know if our routine's up to standard.
Wow, have a faith.
I believe
in us.
I believe in us.
Can I have some water, please?
It's not mine.
You can have mine.
Look. Oh, you got a non-peasant water bottle.
We're here at the, what is this called? They don't know, they're rookie. A last minute change, they decided to go with the random song. Yes, Emily! I love when she jumped over you, she almost hit your head with her
butt.
Oh, that one's perfect. That's perfect.
Are you ready? I'm Christ the Redeemer.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Is that Jesus?
Yes, hey, oh, that's
perfect.
We don't want to go to class.
So it's my locker. It's my daily Wednesday routine.
Hi Gabby. Oh, hi. How are you doing? She's awesome. Such a mood. Hi Mrs. Smith.
Hey Abby, why are you greeting me? Hi
Dix. Hi. I don't need to go. Have a nice day.
You're sparkling. I like the
You look cute.
Hi. Come join us at
the floor.
She goes, Abby, what are you doing?
That's the whole point, they're missing the point.
We're having sex outside of marriage.
What do you
think? And we go to their wedding. Okay?
I'm gonna go to a party.
Which point?
Should we call it?
Yeah. Right now, let's go.
Yo, bring the donuts! You ready to lead morning yoga?
Oh, can I vlog?
Yeah, you can.
Whoa! Is it on?
I think so.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, sorry, it's recording me. Okay. I gotta do my vlog. Hi! I gotta do my vlog, guys.
I'm being a mini Abby.
Abby!
Hi, it's Abby, and I have donuts for the big Abby. And we're gonna do some yoga because our stress levels are like, whoa!
Yeah.
So high. This is so exciting.
No, so we're gonna do some yoga.
Oh my gosh.
Abby's just like,
I gotta properly do my introduction. It's little Abby, and I have donuts, and we're gonna do some yoga because Abby's stress levels are like up here.
Yes.
And this is big Abby.
I'm so excited.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's show the donuts.
Can we eat the donuts first?
Surely we just open the donuts and then do the yoga around them.
What? How did she do that?
Wait, we need to do this.
Oh, that's so good.
You go up and around.
Hey,
what?
What is that?
And now I'm going to lead us in the karaoke.
Oven it!
Oven it!
Thanks, Abby.
Daisy,
do you want half my donut?
Please tell me you didn't eat them all.
Okay, I was actually gonna paint them
with sparkles. Oh, whoa! Where are my carrots? These are my carrots. It's my vlog. No, it's my vlog. Eat like 6 donuts. You then have some carrots.
Okay, go.
We
don't have any music.
Can you sing?
I don't wanna sing it.
Okay, let's go, let's sing it.
Music makes me lose control. Music makes me lose control.
Go! Music makes me lose control. I feel like a real vlog star. I'm just gonna.
Oh, Abby.
Go, Abby.
I should have.
Camera's on you. Yeah.
Why a girl so bloody needy? Relying on someone is difficult for both men and women. And this is because, well, we all used to be on our own. Struggles you boys seem to go through because we're unclear of what we need from you.
Amen.
On one side, these points are valid. And I can see how the male species tend to have trouble keeping up with the life, brains, and attitude of a female. But on the other, big mystery is completely unnecessary. Welcome to How to Treat a Girl Right, a short presentation displaying the foundation of boyfriend goals. And there's a teaser, come to it and period four.
But does everyone have to do the same speech?
Yeah, all the boys are doing the same.
Daisy believed you.
Where's the good lining?
Oh my gosh, you can turn it around. Oh, is it for me right now?
Yes.
No way, it's not.
Is it recording? Oh. Welcome back to Abby Cameron's YouTube channel.
Do you have like a catchline that she says?
I don't think so. She just has like an intro. Ready? We're gonna set it up.
Okay.
Here we go again.
Up, shoo up, shoo up, shoo up, shoo up, shoo up. Welcome.
Oh wait, we have to look into the
Abby.
That would make more sense. We're playing netball. Are you on the phone and singing?
Yeah, I'm singing to them on the phone. Hello!
Hi Emily and Gloria.
We got this. Okay. I know it's getting changed in a bit.
Yeah. I got Abby's camera again.
We're getting outside to play some netball, social team.
And ditching Abby. Sorry, Abby.
Just in cashmere today, guys. We're gonna be in the lead at first quarter and we're gonna keep it up there the whole time. I gotta flip my drink bottle.
I think today's game is gonna go really well. We have Abby Cameron on our team, so I think we're gonna
win.
You know what I mean?
Cashmere team.
It's crazy
right
how
there.
She can just be on a team and then you just win. It's crazy.
She just changes the whole goal of the game.
Yeah. You know, the flow. Yeah, it's a bit windy, but the sun is out, so we're gonna be good. This is Lauren making an appearance. Lights, cameras, action!
There's nothing we can do.
Welcome back to my vlog. It's cold.
Welcome back to the vlog.
There it is.
I'm taking over your YouTube channel, by the way.
I just wanna be with you. Okay.
Hi, Bo.
Thanks for coming to see our vlog today about donuts and yoga. Tune in to Abby's. Stop! I was doing my outro! Make sure to tune in to Abby's channel for more exciting videos and hopefully lots more will feature me. How do I do this? Whoa, okay, bye guys!
Oh, thank you.
I outroed for you.
Oh, thanks, babes.